what you're doing now, actually stabbing the bait. So when you cut it like this, the fish take it quicker. Yeah, the fish don't like to taste the bone inside of the fish, so you have to do it like this. I refer to this as slabbing. Like it boneless. You only use these parts. More like fillet. Fillet the fish. Okay. So what I'm going to show you guys is how to put the bait onto the hook. So you have to do like this. Sew it through it, like sewing. They like it big. Just like when you go to the restaurant and you look at the casing where the food is, you want the biggest chicken or the biggest, you know what I'm saying? So you have to give them it like this. That's how they like it. That is how you catch a fish. See? Hope you catch him real good. Lock snapper. stonefish. See? It's actually poisonous, but it can be eaten. What you have to do is cut off the head and scale it, and it's good from there. All a part of the game, something right off my line. Hook and everything down.
Okay guys, we have come to the end of this video. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed this one. Tune in next time and I'll bring you more entertaining video. Remember to like, share, comment and subscribe. Thank you.